Mukuru, a world champion once again. Is that better than the first time you did it?
またワールドチャンピオンになりましたけれども、1回目よりもいい気分ですか？
同じように信じられない
。It's actually the same. I still can't believe it.
And beating Lisa 3-0 as well. Lisa obviously a top quality player. To beat her 3-0 was a real achievement.
まあ、リサ、トッププレイヤーのリサを 3-0 で倒すのは素晴らしい結果ですね。
でも、3-0 よりもすごく内容は濃かったと思います。
The results doesn't show how tough of a game it was.
Did you expect more from Lisa? Because we've seen her in World Championship finals really play her best darts over the years.
まあ、リサからもっと高いレベルを期待というか、来ると思ってましたか？
なんか最初にこう自分がこう生徒を取った時に多分やってくるんだろうなと思って、私も緊張した部分もあったんですけど、お互い良かったり良くなかったりの繰り返しだったのかなって思います。
Yeah, after I took the first set, I thought Lisa would come back at a higher level.But at the end, it was a bit of a good play from one and good, not so good from the other, and the up, vice versa.
What differences have you noticed in the tournament and the final as well between 12 months ago at the Lakeside and what you've seen here this week?
まあ、今回の大会、こちらでの O2 の大会とレイクサイドでの12ヶ月前のレイクサイドの大会との差は感じましたか？
前回は私がフレッシュなだけ。
The main thing was that last year I was more of a challenger.
And obviously plenty of plans going forward. What does this mean? Another world title under your belt. Are you unstoppable now?
まあ、これからきっといろいろ計画があると思いますけれども、まあ、次もまたワールドチャンピオンになると思いますか？
もちろんそこを目指して頑張りたいと思います。
Of course, I will do my best to become my world champion again, of course.
Okay. Thank you very much, Mukuru.
Cheers, thank you.